I'm Kim Carson. Thank you so much for watching SimpleFoodLife.com. You can see more episodes as well online. Okay, so it's a summer day, as you can see. I don't really feel like fussing very much. So what I did was I prepared this delicious salad. I took one mango and diced it up in small pieces. I took an avocado and also cut it up in pieces, as well as a tomato, and just about two or three slices of an onion that I kind of diced. I mixed it all together, and then I added some freshly grated cumin, something called Tex-Mex. You can get it in any grocery store. It's got a little blue top on, and a little bit of garlic powder. Mixed it all together again, squeezed in some lemon, and mixed it. This is so delicious because you get that real mellow taste in the avocado, an unusual taste with the tomato, but the mango really sets it off. So this is going to be my summer salad here today. And if you want to see other delicious recipes, just go to simplefoodlife.com. I'm Kim Carson.